How to get Okx UID. So basically what you're gonna have to do is simply log in into your account and then simply go to overview. Then under my profile, you will see your UID. So you can simply copy it and basically that's it. So I hope you found this video helpful. Thanks for watching.